The Carlisle Police Department is asking for your help to find a missing teenager. Sarah Perkins has been missing since Friday. She was last seen around 9 p.m. at her home. Police say she could be in the Springboro or Franklin areas. If you have any information, give them a call.